here in the Cadillac Salon with Michael. We got to walk through, and he's going to explain what's going on here in the Cadillac Salon.
So over here we public with Public School, a fashion house in New York. And when we teamed up with them, we realized that the creative process was very similar in fashion and in auto design. So that's a little bit, can you tell you a little bit more in this video? And then if you look back here, these are all real flowers, over 400 of them in each section. And they represent the organic nature of creativity. And a lot of designers actually get inspired by nature. So that's what it represents. And that's why we brought them inside to give you guys the feel.
Okay, and what's going on with the balls?
So then these orbs over here represent motion and energy. But they also represent the creative process and individual ideas and individual designs. And they actually all move separately, but at the end, they all come together to create something beautiful. And at Cadillac, that's what we like to do with our cars. We like to take individual ideas and individual designs and bring them together to create a beautiful automobile.
Cool.